one of my best friends. I've been training with him for a long time. You know, I remember when it was been, how long have you been training, Jake?
10 or 11 years.
And I remember I was a blue belt, and I want to say you were like a one or two stripe white belt. And he and I have been going to war ever since then. You know, and one of my, like, something I've always thought about was what it would be like when he and I would be training together as black belts. I've never given a black belt away, but I'm going to do it tonight. Jake. Busier than anyone I know, right? We all have the same amount of hours in a day, and somehow he's able to just, you know, compete competition after competition. He's won more titles than you know, certainly anyone I know, and certainly more than I've won. And it's an honor to be able to stand up here. It's, it means everything to me, man. I love you a lot. That is our goal, and while everyone can, and I really believe this, all of you can get your black belt, not everybody does, and it's because it takes, this is a special moment, this is 10 or 11 years of blood, sweat, and tears, right, and these things don't just get given out. I mean, this is like, your life changes, and that's it. Thank you so much, guys. That's it, yeah. Give them one.